cause I still don't give a fuck, give a fuck. I'm zoning off of one joint, stopping a limo, hopped in the window, shopping a demo at gunpoint. A lyricist without a clue, what year is this? Fuck a needle, here's a sword, body pierced with this. Living the muck, never giving a fuck. Give me the keys, I'm drunk, and I've never driven the truck. But I smoked dope in the cab, I stabbed you with the sharpest knife I can grab. Come back the next week and reopen this gap. A killer instinct runs in the blood, emptying full clips and burying guns in the mud. I've calmed down now, I was heavy once in the drugs. I could walk around straight for 2 months with a buzz. My brain's gone, my soul's worn, my spirit is torn. The rest of my body's still being operated on. I'm ducked the fuck down while I'm writing this rhyme, cause I'm probably gonna get struck with lightning this time.
Tell me
so
the right
I gotta
shit.
Buy a whole block to myself, a front door with 12 locks, and have a bodyguard walk me out to my mailbox. And every time somebody makes a threat, run and tell cops. Fuck that, I protect myself with these 12 shots. And one in the chamber, gun in the waist, and one in the ankle, waiting for someone to come to my place. Trying to walk up and knock, like these cocksuckers are not gonna get a shotgun or a Glock shoved in their face. And it's a disgrace, Haley can't play with the toys in the front yard without you driving by, honking your horn, screaming some shit, leaning out your windows, beeping and shit. Or pulling up in my drive like I won't leap in your wit. And so these kids tell their friends and relatives where I live, so my address ends up on the internet again. So then, I do an interview with Spin, telling them that if someone comes to my crib, I'ma shove a gun in their ribs and reporters blow it out of proportion.
Oh, now he's pulling guns on his fans just for trying to stand on his porch.
And I'm the bad guy cause I don't answer my door like,
hey, hi, you guys want some autographs? Okay, form a straight line.
Sometimes I feel like loading his rifle and climbing the roof at night and hiding outside to snipe you. It's not that I don't like you, it's just that when I'm not behind a mic, I'm a person who's just like you.
We drive around in $1 million sports cars, while little kids hide this tape from their parents like bad report cards. Outsiders and we suing the courts, cause we dope as fuck and only get it suing the source. Hypochondriac, hanging out at the laundromat, where all the raunchy, fat, white, trashy blondes be at. Dressed like a sailor standing by a pail of garbage. It's almost dark and I'm still trying to nail a trailer park bitch. I met a slut and said, what up, it's nice to meet ya. I like to treat you to a fago and a slice of pizza. But I'm broke as fuck and I don't get paid till the first of next month. But if you care to join me, I was about to roll this next blunt. But I ain't got no weed, no fillies, or no papers. Plus I'm a rapist and a repeated prison escapist. So give me all your money and don't try nothing funny, cause you know your stinking ass is too fat to try to outrun me. I went to grab my gun, that's when the rats put it on me. With an uppercut, hit me with a basket of laundry. I fell through the glass door, started causing a scene. Slid across the floor and flew right into a washing machine. Jumped up with a broken back. Thank God I was smoking crack all day and doped up off coke and smack. All I wanted to do was rape the bitch and snatch her purse. Now I wanna kill her, but so I gotta catch her first. Ran through Rally's parking lot and took a shortcut. Saw the house he ran up in and shot her fucking porch up. Kicked the door down to murder this divorced slut. Looked around the room, that's when I seen her bedroom door shut. I know you're in there, bitch, I got my gun popped. You might as well come out now, she said.
Come in, it's unlocked.
I walked in and all I smelled was Liz Claiborne. And seen her spread across the bed naked watching gay porn. She said,
come here, big boy, let's get acquainted.
I turned around and run, twisted my ankle and sprained it. She came at me at full speed, nothing could stop her. I shot her 5 times and every bullet bounced off her. I started to beg, no, please let go. But she swallowed my fucking leg hole like a negro. With one leg left, now I'm hopping around crippled. My pocket knife and sliced off a right nipple. Just trying to buy me some time. Then I remember this magic trick. Go, go, gadget dick. Whip that shit out and ain't no doubt about it. It hit the ground, caused an earthquake and power outage. I shout it now, bitch. Let's see who gets the best. Stuck that shit in crooked and fuck that fat slut to death.
To say, Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now, but this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dawg. I got your motherfucking back,
right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg, you ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer, but if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma set her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. And cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people.
Aye.
Then drive her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sword off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and your nose and cough start up. You get some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts start up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis.
we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
The whole entire world can sit and twirl like a whirling tire. I set a fucking girl on fire with a curling iron. Psych, I'm just joking, for Christ's sakes. Don't get so bent out of shape, cause I went out and raped 6 girlfriends. Some people just don't get it, but I won't let it upset me, cause they don't know better. They don't know what the fuck it's like to be so fed up and fed. So many uppers, you're down, it won't get up. My mind's got a mind of its own. Sometimes I can't find it at home, it hides in the stove. Shit, talk about your brain being baked. My shit's still in the oven on 480 degrees. Haley Jade, daddy loves you, baby. You'll never tell me how to raise my daughter, fuck you, lady. You critics wanna criticize, but couldn't visualize individuals' lives through a criminal's eyes. The neighborhood that I grew up in, you could die for nothing. And Dirty Dozen watches over me, so try some dumb shit. I have a fucking man raped with a band-aid over his mouth and shove his head in a fan blade. You'll never tell me what I can or what I can't say or change because of the age range of my fan base. Like I give a fuck who's buying this shit. Quit fucking buying it, I'm tired, bitch, I'm dying to quit. Hip-hop is universal now, it's so commercial now. It's like a circle full of circus clowns up in the circuit now. But now the white kids like it, so they tell me I can buy it. But as soon as I get on the mic, it's like the night gets silent. Either that or boo, that's why I keep an attitude and go to sleep with it and wake up with it every afternoon. I'm sick of being judged, fuck it, let me see a judge. I'll confess to every murder I committed since 3 years old.
The devil worshipping horses, sex, human sacrifices, cannibalism, candles and exorcism. Animals having sex with them, camels, mammals and rabbits. But I don't get into that, I kick the habit. I just beat you to death with weapons that eat through the flesh. And I never eat you unless the fucking meat looks fresh. I got a lion in my pocket, I'm lying. I got a 9 in my pocket and baby I'm just dying. The doc of me's ready for war, I'm ready for war. I got machetes and swords for any faggot that said he was raw. My Uzi's heavy as yours, yeah you met me before. I just didn't have as large an arsenal of weapons before. Marshal, step in the door, I lay your head on the floor. With your body spread on the bedspread, red on the wall, red on the ceiling, red on the floor. Get a new whore, met on the second, red on the third, then she's dead on the fourth, I'm dead wrong.
Say I'm strange, I tell them ain't shit changed. I'm still the same lame asshole with a different name. Came late to the lasso with a different name. Brain ache from the last though that I sniffed the cane. You know you spaced the fuck out like George Lucas. When your pupils turn into yellow with orange mucus. So when I grab a pencil and squeeze it between fingers, I'm not a rapper, I'm a demon who speaks English. A freak genius, too extreme for the weak and squeamish. Burn you alive till you're screaming to be extinguished. Cause when I drop the science, motherfuckers tell me to stop the violence. Start a fire and block the hydrants. I'm just a mean person, you never seen worse than. So when Slim gets the Sim-16 bursting, you getting spun backwards like every word of obscene cursing on the B-side of my first single with the clean version. Stopping your short life when you still a teen virgin. Unless you get a kidney specialist and a spleen surgeon in the best hospital possible for emergency surgery to try to stop the blood from your ruptured sternum internally. I'll take it back before we knew each other's name. Running an ultrasound to snatch you out your mother's frame. I'll take it further back than that, back to lover's lane, to the night you was thought of and cock block your father's game. I plead the fifth like my jaws were muzzled. So suck my dick while I take a shit and do this crossword puzzle. And when I'm down with 10 seconds left in the whole bout, I'ma throw a headbutt so hard I knock us both out.
Yo, I'm trying to be the man of the day, 365 a year. See the bullshit you saying, scam ain't trying to hear. Bust the lyrics in the air, keeping some up in the chamber.
Yo, scam, what the fuck you
man,
doing?
Man, I'm releasing
anger. I'm trying to be the illest of the day, 365 a year. So that bullshit you saying, Shady ain't trying to hear. Spitting lyrics in your ear, keeping some up in the chamber.
Hey, yo, man, what the fuck you
man,
doing?
Man, I'm releasing anger.
Nobody better test me, cause I don't wanna get messy. Especially when I step inside this bitch, dick freshly. New loves, give the crew hugs, guzzle two mugs before I do drugs to make me throw up like flu bugs. True thugs, rugged, unshaven, messy scrubs. Ripping 40 bottles like the fucking Pepsi clubs. Down a fifth, crack open a six. I'm on my seventh date ball, now I gotta take a piss. I'm hollering at these hoes that got boyfriends. Who gives a fuck who they was? I'm always taking someone else's girl like Cool J does. They probably don't be packing anyways, do they fuzz? We walked up, stomped they asses, and blew they buzz. Mics get sandblasted, stab your abdomen with a handcrafted pocket knife and spill your ass acid. Sprayed your motherfucking crib up when I ran past it. Fucking felon, headed to hell in a handbasket. Talking shit'll get you, your girl ain't your man blasted. Kidnapped and slapped in a van, wrapped in saran plastic. Get your damn ass kicked, body's fantastic. Furious four motherfuckers, flashing in front of your face without the grandmasters. Slim Shady, ain't nobody iller than me.
I'll puke, eat it, and freak you. Battle, I'm too weedy to speak to. The only key that I see to defeat you would be for me to remove these two Adidas and beat you and force feed you in both, and on each feet is a cleat shoe. I lift you off your feet so fast with a roundhouse, you think I pulled the fucking ground out from underneath you. I ain't no fucking G, I'm a cannibal. I ain't trying to shoot you, I'm trying to chop you into pieces and eat you. Wrap you in rope and plastic, stab you with broken glass, and have you with open gases, strap you with soaking mattress, coke and acid, black magic, cloaks and daggers. Fuck the planet till it spins on a broken axis. I'm so bananas, I'm showing up to your open casket to fill it full of explosive gases and close it back with a lit match in it while I sit back and just hope it catches. Blow you to fragments, laugh, roll you and smoke your ashes.
I got a couple of mentions, still I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Fuck it, I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you. That made rap, it's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and Kane's at. We need three stacks ASAP and bring Matt the ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that, but I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I pay attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minute and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a kill again. Cause even if I gotta end up beating a pill again, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA, but I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ay. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy.
About to blow, but his album came and it was not good. I think it went let a double pop of wood. So the silly little fans, they were misled by a nerdy internet computer hip-hop head.
Me and you, Clef, we're gonna make some cash. Grab the silver paint and let's paint my ass.
Hey mister, would you care to bear witness to the ass whipping I'm about to administer to this ass kissing little vaginal blister stand of this little Marshall Mathers sister. And in this corner we have the mister not having it. It's the mad sinister Dr. Evil. Fuck this little antagonist faggot dick sucking XLL Cool J fan from Windsor. I'm about to murder little Kenny Faganista, you bastard. I ain't wanna have to diss ya. Cannabis, where the fuck you at? I miss ya.
Okay, here we go. Do re mi fa so fa so la ti da so. Lyrical Roscoe, kick back a Tabasco. You motherfuckers must just not know the TikTok. So time to show you the most kick ass flow in the cosmos. Picasso with a pickaxe, a sick asshole. Tic-tac-toe, punch a six-pack with Exacto. Knives, strangling wives with thick lasso. Big bags of the grass, zigzags, I'm with the doxo.
You know how that go, skull and the crossbones. This is poison to boys and girls who do not know. You do not wanna try this at home, my lovato. This is neither the time nor the place to get macho. So crack a six pack, sit back with some nachos, maybe some popcorn, and watch the show and just rock slow. It's not what you expected, know what you thought, so about time that you wake the fuck up, smell the pot smoke.
I feel like I'm walking a tightrope without a circus net. Popping Percocet, I'm a nervous wreck. I deserve respect, but I work a sweat for this worthless check. I'm about to burst the tech and somebody to reverse this debt. Minimum wage got my adrenaline caged, full of venom and rage, especially when I'm engaged and my daughter's down to her last diaper. It's got my ass hyper, I pray to God answers. Maybe I'll ask nicer, watching ballers while they flossing and they pathfinders. These overnight stars becoming autograph signers. We all long to blow up and leave the past behind us, alone with the small fries and average half pinters. But player haters turning bitch like they have vaginas, cause we see them dollar signs and let the cash blind us. Money your brainwash and we leave your ass mindless, when snakes slither in the grass spineless.
I ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep, ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me, it just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me when I'm this close to see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought, you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you. Child, you get it too.
Over. Thanos on you HOs, on my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go plum crazy, call us liquid plumber, cause even Drano. Beat my suckety duff detox, you're gonna need 3 squads of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please dog, I need y'all to keep talking shit, cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these retards who spit these weak bars. I'ma leave carnage, East thought it'd be so toxic, it'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen, then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the poppin', and when I'm at the top, I get them on top, I'm giving it to anyone. I wanna come get it and I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Puba, Cuban, the poor righteous teachers, tutored my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating, yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting.
Unicycle with a kickstand, kick it up and push him and lead him right in the quicksand. Here you need a hand, big man, grab hold of this branch with both hands. Man, they don't understand, I'm just a sick man. Now everybody's pissed at me like it's my fault. This name rhymes with so many different words, jeez. So one last time, Mr. Christopher Reeves, won't you break it down for me and just spit the verse, please?
Eminem, I'm coming to kill you. Always hated you and I still do. You'll never fill my shoes, my Superman costume doesn't even fit you, they don't feel you. You're taking this shit too far. Who do you think you are? Hang my suit up in the armoire. Every day I hate you more and more. Throw down the cardboard, let's break dance if you think you're hardcore.
Sit back, homie, relax. In fact, grab a six pack, kick back while I kick facts. Yeah, Dre, sick track, perfect way to get back. Wanna hear something wick whack? I got the same exact tat that's on Nick's back. I'm obsessed now, oh geez, that's supposed to be me in the video with the goatee. Wow, Mariah, didn't expect it to go balls out. Bitch, shut the fuck up before I put all them phone calls out. You made to my house when you was wildin' out. Before Nick, when you was on my dick, and give you something to smile about. How many times you fly to my house, still trying to count? Better shut your lying mouth if you the one they're crying out. You probably think cause it's been so long, if I had something on you, I would've did it by now. Oh, on the contrary, Mary Poppins, I'm mixing our studio session down and sending it to mastering to make it loud. Enough dirt on you to murder you, this is what the fuck I do. Mariah, it ever occur to you that I still have pictures
pictures. However you prefer to do, and that goes for Nick too. Faggot, you think I'm scared of you? You're gonna ruin my career, you better get one. Like I'ma sit and fight with you over some slut bitch cunt that made me put up with a psycho ass over 6 months and only spread her legs to let me hit once. Yeah, what you gonna say, I'm lucky? Tell the public that I was so ugly that you fucking had to be drunk to fuck me. Second base, what the fuck you tell Nick Punk? In the second week we were dry humping, it's gotta count for something. Listen, girly, surely you don't want me to talk about how I nutted early, cause I ejaculated prematurely and bust all over your belly, and you almost started early and said I was gross. Go get a towel, your stomach's curling. Or maybe you do, but if I'm embarrassing me, I'm embarrassing you. And don't you dare say it isn't true. As long as that song's getting airplay, I'm dissing you. I'm a hair away from getting carried away and getting sued. I was gonna stop at 16, that was 32. This is 34 bars, we ain't even third of the way through.
I've created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips and come on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin!
There they go, back in stadiums as Shady spits his flow. Nuts they go, macadamia and they go so ballistic, whoa. He can make them look like bozos, he's wondering if he should spit this slow. Fuck no, go for broke, his cup just runneth over, oh no. He ain't had him a buzz like this since the last time that he overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and they know rap will never be the same as before. Passing in the brains of these hoes and establishing a name as he goes. The passion and the flame is ignited, you can't put it out once we light it. This shit is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we riot. You dealing with a few true villains who stand inside of the booth, true spilling and spit true feelings until our true feelings come flying up out of our mouths. Never mind it. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you got at me. How's it taste when I slap the taste out of your mouth with the bass so loud that it shakes the place? I'm Hannibal Lecter, son, just in case you're thinking of saving face. You ain't gonna have no face to save by the time I'm through with this place. So Drake.
Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you, daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream. Now.
Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rape the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown.
Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry, wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose-lose for me, win-win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews, to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is huge, shitless renewed. So get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably Latino. Get this fucking audio out my audio, audios. I can see why people like Little Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit, preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I must be possessed. Like an evil spell, I'm E-V-I-L. Democrest white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick, sticking in a vice grip, hanging on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench. While I take my ball sack and flick it like a light switch, let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic since 9/10 of your rhyme is about ice. And Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch?
Fuck my side chick!
You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like I passed you upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother, I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show, I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucking bitch you? You got some issues, Stan, I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... it was you. Damn.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stan, Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call the Interscope and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines. Slim your old Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Go in someone's daughter's mouth stealing food, but you're a fucking molehill. Now I'ma make a mountain out of you, woo. Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch, yeah. I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you done whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake, I'm the Billy Goat. You ain't never made a list, next to no Biggie, no Jay, next to Taylor Swift and that Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Cha, next to Benzino. Die, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain. Satanist, yeah. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment, this is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you'd look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. They said I rap like a robot, so call me Rap.
But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This livity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match with this rapity rat pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Through my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
60,000 people all jumping out this seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud, I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me, help mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden, how did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy, you told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad, and now you made mommy sad. And I bought you this coin, it says number one dad. That's all I wanted, I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point, fine, me and mommy are going. But baby, wait, it's too late, dad, you made the choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want, they want you, Marshall. They keep screaming your name, it's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill, yeah, I bet you will. You rap about it, yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause, all this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream die Shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my light flashes. The plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock springing. There's birds singing, it's ringing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if the...
With so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk.
Yeah, bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria. Face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You barely got a half eat Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. Cause I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm until a killer be killed. I'm a killer be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy of the demon who enemy. I be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be. Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck or you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid full. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop.
Wait, gotta move fast, gotta perform miracles. G-Willikers, Dre, only bad syllables. Look at all the bullshit that goes on in Gotham when I'm going. Time to get rid of these rap criminals. So skip to your loo while I do what I do best. You ain't even impressed no more, you're used to it. Flow's too wet, nobody close to it. Nobody says it, but still everybody knows this shit. The most hated on out of all those who say they get hated on in 80 songs and exaggerated. They make it all up, there's no such thing. Like a female with good looks who cooks and cleans. It just means so much more, there's so much more. People when you're rapping and you know what for. The show must go on. So I'd like to welcome y'all to Marshall and Andre's Carnival. Come on now. I'm walking these train tracks, trying to regain back the spirit I had. Before I go back to the same crap, to the same plant.
Mama's got a new man, poor little baby sister, she don't understand. Sits in front of the TV, buries her nose in a pad, and just colors until the crayon gets dull in her hand. While she colors her big brother, her mother and dad, ain't no telling what really goes on in her little head. Wish I could be the daddy that neither one of us had, but I keep running from something I never wanted so bad. Sometimes I get upset, cause I ain't blew up yet. It's like I grew up, but I ain't grown me too nuts yet. Don't got a rat, my step, don't got enough pep. The pressure's too much, man, I'm just trying to do what's best. And I try, sit alone and I cry. Yo, I won't tell no lie, not a moment goes by that I look right in the sky. Please, I'm begging you, God, please don't let me be vision holding no regular job. Yo, I hope you can hear me, homie, wherever you are. Yo, I'm telling you, girl, I'm bailing this trailer tomorrow. Tell my mother I love her, kiss baby sister goodbye. Said whenever you need me, baby, I'm never too far. But yo, I gotta get out there, the only way I know. And I'ma be back for you the second that I blow. And everything I own, I make it on my own. Off to work I go, back to this 8 mile road.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
No, fucker tried to bite my face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blade, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing on. Then he took his pants, he took every fucking thing off. Everything except his tank top and his training bra. Ain't he raw? Yeah, maniac, that Shady Dog. Man, that motherfucker's gangster. Ain't he, dog? Shady Dog, what be going through that fucking brain of yours? Say no more, what the fuck you waiting for? Sing along.
Act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. And started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said... Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen, fool, you think this record is dissing, but put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen, bitching that someone's always going through a person, shit's missing, going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't till I grew up. Now I blew up, it makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely. And Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, you just see her, she's beautiful, but you'll never see her. She won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, do your song, keep telling yourself that you was a mom. But how dare you try to take what you didn't help me to get. You selfish bitch, I hope you fucking burn in hell for this shit. Remember when Ronnie died and you said you wished it was me? Well, guess what? I am dead. Dead to you as can be.
Retarded, you touch 50, I leave you dearly departed. We're walking away from a beef and which clearly you started. I said, we're walking away, did you hear me? You oughta be thankful that we ain't beefing. We're still breathing and just leave it at that. This is me and 15 G unit, hop back in that back. Mobile, it ain't gonna be no more rap, it's gonna be retaliation, it'll be like the Muslim Shia attacks. Somewhere along the line, it's like me and 15 made a pact.
got my back, I got his back. It's almost like what kind of like Siamese twins. Cause when we beef, we pull each other into the bullshit. Like we're conjoined at the hip, this is unavoidable. Some of this shit is washable, some shit'll never boil over. Some of it'll just simmer at best if left alone, but let it be. No, there won't be no sit downs with no days and zenos. There won't be no peace discussions with me. There ain't gonna be no friendly debates over competency. Just quit fucking with me and I'll gladly quit fucking with you. Just bitch your 16 and do what you gotta do to get through. Without mentioning me or the machine or Jimmy, I've been a tray of 50 or D-Twizzy or B. And just let it be or we'll be with a gang.
It fits perfect.
Better watch out, sucker, now I got you where I want you. Onslaught, coming and I'm packing in my lunch up. Bunch up, missile launchers and a bunch of contra. Ben, Ben, full of ganja, now come on, jump. Man, stop, massive marshal on my gotcha. Doing a cha-cha in a cucaracha with a quadra. Paralegic, boogieing down to Frank Sinatra. Lindsay to the Lohan, lick it while you let me watch ya. Who'da knew the Buddha do to me what it's done? Such cynicism, witnessism in my system. Blunt hypnotism, lip a slip up to my lips, son. So much on my hands, I got to give my kids a fist bump. Krista, Faree, swimming in my swim trunks. Mister, tell me what he said to me and then sunk. Women skinning them and cutting them up in chunks. In comes the woman with cocoa but the skin once.
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stoned by Obi. You 36-year-old boy-headed fag loner. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been no suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. So I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
It's little and talks big with midget arms and creamy white filling in the middle. It'll do anything to throw dirt on my name if it means walking a whole Mediterranean. Isn't an Albanian, Armenian, Iranian, Tasmanian? No, it's Dave Raymond and oh, oh sorry, yo, so sorry, whoa. But that was a long time ago when I was just Joe Schmo rapping in Joe Blow's basement. I apologize for it before, so either accept it or you don't. And let's move on if I ain't shown that I've grown. And get the bone, keep licking these nuts. Industry marts keep walking around sniffing each other's butts, or should I say asses? What would be the more politically correct term to use for the masses? The question I ask is, how can I explain this? How can I swing this in English language if I switch the slang and turn man to main? Do I do it in vain or simply to entertain? Am I being real or am I being fake? Am I just a fraud or am I truly genuine? Or am I caught up in this hot water? Wody, I'm a daughter. I told ya I love this culture. Don't let him insult ya. I'ma tell you one more again. This is the environment that I was brought up in. But every now and then, I use my pen to get rid of some frustration. Or should I say shun? Is it just another one of my subliminal ways of racism? Your face is numb, you're stunned, your look is cold. Like that of a man of 70-some years old. And it only gets colder. Which is why I understand and can't be mad at a 44-year-old man with a chip on his shoulder. Who only owns a half of a magazine. And the only way to have it seen is to put me on the front of it again. Only thing that makes him grin is to see me frown. Papa can't stand me. Papa needs to take his medication and sit the fuck down. In his new chair that goes round and round. That he borrowed from the money in his bank account. That I get him every issue when the thing comes out. Sit back and let his puffy clown hair come out. And let his black side arm wrestle his white side. Yell apartheid loud enough and he might slide.
buying two white guys disguised as pro-black. There is no slack for a Harvard college grad in a fitted hat and a hunchback, standing by the clearance coat rack and some old slacks and some RSO throwbacks, yeah.
So when I dissed, you wouldn't want to answer this. If you responded back with a battle rap, you wrote for cannabis. I strangle you to death and I choke you again and break your fucking legs till your bones poke through your skin. You beef with me, I'ma even the score equally. Take you on Jerry Springer and beat your ass legally. I get too blunted off a funny homegrown, cause when I smoke out, I hit the trees harder than Sonny Bono.
Oh, no.
So if I said I never did drugs, that would mean I lie and get fucked more than the president does. Hillary Clinton tried to slap me and call me a pervert. I ripped her fucking tonsils out and fed her sherbet. My nerves hurt, and lately I'm on edge. Grab vanilla ice and ripped out his blonde dreads. Every girl I ever went out with is gone dead. Follow me and do exactly what the song says. Smoke weed, take pills, drop out of school, kill people and drink, jump behind the wheel like it was still legal. I'm dumb enough to walk in a store and steal, so I'm dumb enough to ask for a date with Lauryn Hill. Some people only see that I'm white, ignoring skill, cause I stand out like a green hat with an orange bill. But I don't get pissed, y'all don't even see through the mist. How the fuck can I be white? I don't even exist. I get a clean shave, bathe, go to a rave, die from an overdose, and dig myself up out of my grave. My middle finger won't go down, how do I wave? And this is how I'm supposed to teach kids how to behave?
About to witness hip-hop in its most purest, most rawest form, flow almost flawless, most hardest, most honest, known artist. Chip off the old block, but old Doc is back. Looks like Batman brought his own Robin. Oh God, but Don's got his own Robin. With his own private plane, his own pilot. Set to blow college, dorm room doors off the hinges. Oranges, peach, pears, plums, oranges. Yeah, here I come, I'm inches away from you, dear, fear none. Hip-hop is in a state of 911, so let's get down to business.
I murder a rhyme, one word at a time. You never heard of a mind, it's perverted as mine. You better get rid of that nine, it ain't gonna help. What's it gonna do against a man that strangles himself? I'm waiting for hell, like hell, shit, I'm anxious as hell. Manson, you're safe in that cell, be thankful it's jail. I used to be my mommy's little angel at 12. 13, I was putting shells in a gauge on the shelf. I used to get punked and bullied on my block till I cut a kitten's head off and stuck it in his kid's mailbox. I used to give a fuck, now I can give a fuck less. What do I think of success? It sucks. Too much press, stress, too much stress, depressed, too upset. It's just too much mess, I guess. I must just blew up quick. Grew up quick, was raised right. Whatever you say's wrong, whatever I say's right. You think of my name now whenever you say hi. Became a commodity cause I'm W-H-I-T-E. Cause MTV was so friendly to me. Can't wait till Kim sees me. Now is it worth it? Look at my life, how is it perfect? Read my lips, bitch. What, my mouth isn't working? You hear this finger? Oh, it's upside down. Here, let me turn this motherfucker up right now. I take each individual degenerate's head and reach into it just to see if he's influenced by me, if he listens to music. And if he feeds into this shit, he's an innocent victim and becomes a puppet on the string of my tennis shoe. My name is Slim Shady. I've been crazy way before radio didn't play me. The sensational
Black is the incredible.
With Ken Kniff, who just finds them inedible. It's Ken Kniff on the internet trying to lure your kids with him into bed. It's a sick world we live in these days. Slim, for Pete's sake, put down Christopher Reeve's legs. Jeez, you guys are so sensitive. Slim, it's a touchy subject, crying, just don't mention it. Mind with no sense in it. Pride gets so frantic, whose eyes get so squinty. I'm blind from smoke in them with my windows tinted with nine limos rented, doing lines of coke in them with a bunch of guys hopping out all high and those in it. And that's where I get my name from. That's why they call me.
I'm down here, under the ground, dig me up. Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sip piss through a Christopher Reeve sippy cup. Dixie cups, toxins, boxes of oxy pads, enough oxycontin to send a fucking ox to rehab. Whack job in the back in a black stocking cap, jacking off to a hockey mask at a boxing match.
He can't say that.
Yes, he can. I just did, faggot, and I guess again. Better text message your next of kin. Tell him shit's about to get extra messy, especially when I flex again and throw a fucking lesbian in wet cement. So faggoty, faggoty, faggoty. Raggedy, Raggedy Ann and Andy. No, Raggedy Andy and Andy. No, it can't be, it can't be. Yes, it can be. The fucking Antichrist is back. Danny and Satan in black satin panties.
This is Amityville, calamity, goddamn insanity. Pills, fanny pack filled with zannies. Through every nook and cranny, looking for trannies. Milk and cookies spilt on my silk negligee. Look, raise up a lace with me to make you bleed. Cases of Maybelline makeup lay on a table of weed. Slim Shady, shit sounds like a fable to me. Till he jumps out the fucking toilet when you're taking a pee. You be Thorin, I'll be Odin, you Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you mind for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His dad said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is pick a shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Don't lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to,
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spin, trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half your people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got.
I'm fixated on asphyxiating and breaking this little chick's neck like a pixie stick. The sick Satan worshiping bitches get horse whippings. I'm in the back, through the back door, slipping through the crack, leaving the corpse dripping. The mortician of love sent from above, forced entry. The more winchy, the more stingy I become. Been doing this for more than a quarter century. I'm just numb in my dreaming. Is it real? Someone pinch me on the buns. The time has come to tire up. That'll roll me the ladder. I've had enough of the chatter. Climb up to the window, look at her, then climb and slow to shatter her brain matter and batter her with a bat. A matter of fact, that will splatter her. But before I do that, I'll have a chat to flatter her. Give her two compliments back to back like Tabitha. I'm your secret admirer, I'm back to ravish her. So strong is your fight, but you're no match for Dracula. Prolonging her plight as I go back to stabbing her. Dismember her limbs, simple as that, cadaver her. Zoom in with the lens, then pan back the camera. Stand back, cause here comes your man Jack. So Pamela, my new
track, yeah, kick on back. Boo. The boogie monster of rap, yeah, the man's back with a plan to ambush this Bush administration. Mush the Senate's facing, push this generation of kids to stand and fight for the right to say something you might not like. This white hot light that I'm under, no wonder I look so sunburned. Oh no, I won't leave no stone unturned. Oh no, I won't.
when you're at band camp, thinking the crap can't happen. Till you fuck around, get an anthrax napkin inside a package, wrapped in saran wrap, rapping. Open the plastic and then you stand back gasping. Fucking assassins hijacking Amtrak's crashing. All this terror, America demands action. Next thing you know, you got Uncle Sam's ass asking to join the army or what you do for that Navy. You just a baby getting recruited at 18. You're on a plane now eating their food and they baked beans. I'm 28, they gon' take you for they take me. Crazy insane or insane crazy? When I say Hussein, you say Shady. My views ain't changed till inhumane. Wait, a rain 2 days late, the date's today.
More than a groove that soothes me. Nothing soothes me more than a groove that boosts me. Nothing boosts me more, suits me beautifully. There's nothing you can do to me. Stab me, shoot me. Psychotic, hypnotic product. I got it, the antibiotic. Ain't nobody hotter, and so on and yada yada. Gotta talk a lot of hum da la 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 la. Uchi walla walla, da 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 da. But you gotta keep moving. It's more music to make. Keep making new shit. Produce hits to break the monotony. What's gotten into me? Drugs, rock, and Hennessy. Thug like I'm Pac on my enemies. On your knees, got you under siege. Somebody you would give a lung to be. Hungry like a fucking younger me. Fuck the fee, I can get you jumped for free. Yeah, buddy, laugh, it's funny. I have the money to have you killed by somebody who has nothing. I'm past bluffing, past the KY. Let's get ready for some intense, serious ass fucking.
Back when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark, this is how we used to make the party start. We used to mix in with Bacardi Dark, and when it kicks in, you can hardly talk. And by the sixth gen, you gon' probably crawl, and you'll be sick then, and you'll probably barf. And my prediction is you gon' probably fall, either somewhere in the lobby or the hallway wall. And everything's spinning, you're beginning to think women are swimming in pink linen again in the sink. Then in a couple of minutes, that bottle of Guinness is finished. You are now allowed to officially slap bitches. You have the right to remain violent and start wildin'. Start a fight with the same guy that was smart eyeing you. Get in your car, start it, and start driving over the island and cause a 42-car pileup.
Earth calling, pilot to co-pilot. Looking for life on this planet, sir. No sign of it. All I can see is a bunch of smoke flying, and I'm so high that I might die if I go by it. Let me out of this place. I'm out of place. I'm in outer space. I've just vanished without a trace. I'm going to a pretty place now where the flowers grow. I'll be back in an hour or so.
Equilibrium's off, must be the lithium. I don't need to buy any drugs, man, people give me them. It just becomes everyday extracurriculum. No reason in particular, it was strictly fun. A fifth of rum and two bottles of 151. 51 people asleep in my damn living room. Excuse me, hun, but what is your name, Vivian? I woke up next to you naked and did we Of course we did, but didn't I strap Jimmy, hun? I'm looking for the torn rapper, but there don't seem to be one. No offense, baby girl, I don't mean any harm, but disease is something I'm trying to keep my penis free from. I find the package and I'm cool, I immediately run like Speedy Gonzales to see if I see anyone who might have a couple of threes, I'm fiending for some. My head is pounding to the beat of the drum.
Well, I don't mean any.
Here we go, I should've known I was bound to get pulled into some bullshit. Sooner or later, you little haters are too jealous of us to love us. You hated G-Unit, made it. Then OB's coming, these Twizzy's coming, you're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent, the other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. But if you're even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly a fucking plane into it. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it. I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip. Then I'ma get to stomping in my Earth Force One. Won't be able to tell if it's two purrs or it's one. This is gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe. I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get a woody when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory dickory dock, tickety tock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity. Mixed with a little bit of the jiggity jigger. With a small pinch of biggie, look at me, I'm just a
we are realists,
cable. Don't try to act like you don't feel our label. Cause we gon' fuck around and kill your label. OBD's with GG, Unit 50, Shady Records, we the label for sure.
My words are like a dagger with a jagged edge. It'll stab you in the head, whether you're a fag or less. Is it a homosex, a math, or a trans or vest? Pants are
to my genitals bulging. That's my motherfucking balls, you better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum, you'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it, checking the mail. How many records you expect in a cell after your second LP sends you directly to jail?
Come on, relax, guy. I like amen, right, Ken? Give me an amen.
Amen.
Please, Lord, this boy needs Jesus. Heal his child, help us destroy these demons. Please send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital.
Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher. You can't reach me, my mom can't either. You can't teach me a goddamn thing, cause I watch TV and Comcast cable. And you ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts. And you can't stop me from dropping each march with a brand new CD for these fucking retards.
And the thing, it's just little old me. Mr. Don't give a fuck, still won't please.
But I tried to stay wide awake, cause you might end up found that by the lake. Soon as you lay me down to sleep, it's your soul I'ma try to take. Pray for light today, right away. Why do they try to fight today? I must make them pay twice as much. Might as well put the knife away. Now I use power tools. How about now? Are you in the shower? Scour you for 6 hours to outage your power outlets. How did you figure out I was down in your basement? Now you must have just heard the sound of my stomach growling from down there. Father, there's no one fouler. Bound you, that's how they found you. Face down in the tub, I drown you with piles of downers around you. Such nostalgia and power, such prowess. Look how you cower. Jump out on you now like I was a Jawa from fucking Star Wars. Jabba the Hutt, bitty baba, bitty baba. It's time to da-da. Or to not even bother to scream, it don't even matter. Amazing when grazing skin with these razor blades he waves at ya. Not your everyday Damien, bathe me in holy water. Nothing like Son of Sam, so please understand there's no gun in hand. Where's the thrill in the hunt? There's no fun in that. Here I come with axe. Want to act like Lumberjack when I'm hacking them up with that. What was that? Dial 911. Someone's coming in from the back.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music.
It's just like old times, the dynamic duo, two old friends. Why panic? You already know, still be capable. The two cape heroes, die straight down the center, 800. You can even call collect, the most feared duet. Since me and Elton play career Russian roulette, and never even see me blink or get the bus in a sweat. People stepping over people just to rush to the set, just to get to see an MC who breathes so freely, ease over these beats and be so breezy. Jesus, how can shit be so easy? How can one genre be so leavy? Turn on these beats, MCs don't see me. Believe me, BET and MTV are gonna grieve when we leave off for Sheezy. Can't leave rap alone, the game needs me. Till we grow beards, get weird and disappear into the mountains. Nothing but clowns down here, but we ain't fucking around round here. Yo, Dre,
what up?
Can I get a hell?
Sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension dispensing these sentences, getting this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets. When I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. NSYNC, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tip me. My tank is on empty, no patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just jaw you, go call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you.
I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am.
Can't check my mind, kill the smoke, and my high head. I'ma rip this shit till my bones will last.
Soon as a verse starts, I eat it in MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I'll probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and raps are on some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out.
What do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way?
Yep.
Just study your tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on when I caught a guy giving an awkward eye.
You looking
strangled
at?
Him off in the parking lot with his car and eye. I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge when I'm drunk as fuck right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came through, Dre stood next to a burnt down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches and still weren't found out.
Right here.
So from here on out, it's the chronic tune. Starting the day and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to chuck you to death with a Charleston chew. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid 80s. Calling men ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish and mother.
I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught up between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mama love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot.
Been hot for so long,
yeah.
You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong.
You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. Unless you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, said from the heavens above.
They think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy, let's face it. Shit, basically, they just playing sick things. Shit, they ain't saying shit, spraying 50. A to the K, get in the way, I bring Dre and them with me. And turn this day into fucking mayhem, you staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu. You get the message, am I getting through to you? You know it's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pop, and you mix them up in a pot. Sprinkle a little big L on top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top, just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats, cause I get a lot. Shady Records was 80 seconds away from the tower. Some cowards fought with the wrong building, they meant to hit ours. Better evacuate all children, nuclear showers, there's nothing spookier. You're now about to witness the power of fucking
I'm patiently waiting for a track to explode on. You can stun if you want it.
dark and so cold. My friends don't know this other side of me. There's a monster inside of me. It's quite ugly and it frightens me. But they can't see what I can see. There's a vacancy in my tummy. It's making me play hide and seek like Jason. I'm so hungry. She's naked, see no privacy, but I can see she wants me. So patient, see I try to be, but she, why does she taunt me? Pulls the drapes and she goes right to sleep, and I creep right through the front seat. So blatantly, but silently, cause I know that she's sound asleep. Who's waking me so violently, and why is he on top of me? He's raping me, she tries to scream, somebody please get him off me. He's taping me, he's biting me, he's laughing like it's funny. She's scraping me, she's fighting me, she's scratching like some dumb freak. Escaping me, no dice to see, I might just be Ted Bundy. Or Satan G, what a sight to see, I'm dancing in my red panties. I'm crazy, but it's alright with me, man, life can be so empty. Stay away from me, cause I'm dancing to quite a different drum beat.
Soon as my flow starts, I compose art like the ghost of Mozart. Even though they all say that they're real, I know that most aren't. Boy, you think you're clever, don't you? Girl, you think you're so smart. Come with me to another side in a world so cold and so dark.
Pretty girls want to dance my salsa. Oh, 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 look out for my next single, it's called My Salsa. My salsa, 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 salsa. My salsa makes all the pretty girls want to dance and take off their underpants. My salsa makes all the pretty girls want to dance and take off their underpants. My salsa.
Where'd everybody go?